Cambio, what's up? It's Haley Kiyoko. I play Stella Yamada in Lemonade Mouth, and I am in the fishbowl. So I'm gonna answer some questions, and here we go. The movie opens describing Lemonade Mouth as poets, geniuses, and visionaries. If you could describe yourself in one word, what would it be? Ooh, that is a toughie. I don't know, I mean, spontaneous. What is your go-to dance move? Can you show us? My go-to dance move when I'm like just chilling is like, ah, ah, ah. What is the message you hope fans get from Lemonade Mouth? I play Stella, and so she's definitely about self-expression and being true to who you are and standing up for what you believe in. So I think for me personally, like, that's definitely a main message that I would love for fans to get from this movie. Define determinate. Determinate is not a word. Determinate means this. Determinate means this. That's what determinate means. I'll let you decide what determinate means, actually. Make your best Lemonade Mouth face. That's my Lemonade Mouth sour face. All right, you guys, well, that was me in the fishbowl. Make sure to check out Lemonade Mouth. It premieres Friday, April 15th. And check out the soundtrack, and I hope you enjoy it. Thanks, guys. Bye.